Hey, what's up? This is Tech Brothers. We continue to review Conquest S9, and in this video, we want to talk about camera. If you missed, we already made unboxing and performance test of this phone. You can find them by the links in description. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe to our channel Tech Brothers. Conquest S9 Red Limited Edition is a special version with updated specifications. This rugged phone has Helio P25 chipset, 6GB of RAM, 64GB of storage, and 6000mAh battery. If we talk about camera, there is 16MP sensor on the back and 8MP sensor on the front. The maximum photo resolution is 4608x3456 pixels. Also, the phone records video in 4K resolution. Now let's look at camera app. Conquest S9 runs on Android 7.1 Nougat, but camera app looks different from stock Android. Here you can see two buttons, picture and video. To the right of them, you can see a stick with some useful options. If you want to go to settings menu, you need to click on the icon in the left upper corner and then gear icon at the bottom. The settings menu provides such options as scene mode, self-timer, picture size, white balance, ISO, and others. Okay, now let's look at real sample photos. First, let's look at photos in daylight conditions. As you know, natural light makes the best conditions for high-quality photos. You can take really good images with Conquest S9. The shots are bright, detailed, and contrast. By the way, there is HDR mode if you like more contrast images. There is only one sensor on the back, so the phone doesn't have portrait mode. As for the selfies, 8MP front camera makes pretty good photos. Of course, the quality drops while shooting in low light conditions, both indoors or at night. You should better to find good lighting place to make high quality images. Otherwise, the photos will be grainy and little overexposed. As I already said, Conquest S9 shoots video in 4K resolution. Also, I found the option of video stabilization. All this makes the video detailed, bright, and pretty smooth. The shooting video at night repeats the situation with photos. It is better to find well-lit place to shoot a good video. However, even on street, the quality is pretty good. Of course, I cannot praise the camera of this phone, because it cost $550. Conquest S9 has the average camera from the price category of about $250. However, you should not forget that camera is not the main feature of this phone. It is a waterproof rugged device with support special accessories such as shoulder cam. Also, it has three different charging methods. By the way, tomorrow we will make battery test of this phone. If you don't want to skip this video, subscribe to our channel Tech Brothers. In description you can find coupon code with 6% discount on buying Conquest S9. Thanks for watching. See you soon!